I'm Sasha, and today, what are we here to do today?
Today, we are here to style Diwali looks.
My favorite! But that sounds way too easy.
I'm prepared for a twist already. Like, it will be like 30 rupees mein sab kapda leke aao.
I don't want to buy clothes for Shreya. I don't want to buy clothes for Aishwarya. Like, har saal, main Diwali style kisi ke aur ke liye kar raha hoon. Kaise hoga? Huh?
Honestly, I was just gonna wear my pajamas this Diwali and like sleep until it was over. But then I said yes to this video.
Achha, bahut baatein karwali humse. Like, tell us, what is this?
Pick up the laptop from your side.
Oh.
One laptop has come. There will be some really bad rule in this. Pata tha, mujhe pata tha. Kuch to hai.
Oh. There's a wheel.
We have a message for us.
Spin this wheel freely.
To get inspo for Diwali.
Who wrote this? I'm serious, who wrote this?
You have to create this outfit under a budget of rupees 2000.
2000?
ठीक है ना तेरा ना मेरा 2500 कर दे अरे सरोजनी में तो होता है
क्या कीजिएगा इस धनराशि का
यू कैन गो टू अ फिजिकल स्टोर और बाय इट ऑनलाइन और DIY
नहीं करनी मुझे DIY मैंने बोला था ना DIY DIE Very similar.
Nobody's going to do DIY. पैसा दे दो सब भागेंगे बाहर.
All right, let's spin the wheel.
Oh God. I hope I get something good.
No soan papdi.
Okay, wait.
Did it stop?
Soan papdi.
Motichoor laddoo.
Mirchi bomb. What is this inspiration?
This is going to be a challenge.
First of all, who likes soan papdi? Nobody.
I will protest. I'll walk out of this video.
You won't get your salary if you walk out.
और अब मेरी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है BuzzFeed का हॉटेस्ट पर्सन बनने में तो वो तो मुझे काम करना ही पड़ेगा ना यही मेरी KRA है
Why do they have to get so papdi? It's such a... What is that for a Diwali look?
I am going a more... like, I love layering. Like, I feel really confident when I have clothes layered. Especially when there is like a Nehru jacket or a blazer on top. So that's what I want to bring to my look this year.
So I think I'm imagining my look to be either yellow or orange. Like a yellow and orange kurta with some embellishments like embroidery or some cool prints or some mirror work or anything of that sort. Which is a little blingy and more Diwali.
I'm thinking the main outfit in like a soan papdi color and then have like green or red accessories that go with it, maybe both.
I'm not sure whether I'm gonna get accessories. Accessories actually fully depend on the clothes that I find. Maybe I could just get some mojris or something like that as well.
I'm gonna try and make it work.
I want this look to really stand out.
I'm scared. It's also that it's raining outside. Like, things could not be worse for me. The theme, the weather, nothing is on my side.
Kya chala didi?
चल
काहे चल
चल चल चल
किधर चल
शॉपिंग इन द मिडल ऑफ द डे
सो अस जस्ट अस आर गोइंग आउट एंड लुकिंग एट सम आउटफिट्स फॉर द दिवाली डू यू थिंक यू विल गेट समथिंग
आई होप आई गेट समथिंग आई एम नॉट एक्सपेक्टिंग एनीथिंग सो वी विल सी गुड टू हैव नो एक्सपेक्टेशंस
ओके वी आर इन ऑटो
वेल टेरिफाइड अबाउट व्हाट्स गोना हैपन बिकॉज़ इट्स रेनिंग क्वाइट बैड So my plan was basically go to Bandra and see what kind of a base I can get at this price point.
No, I was looking more in like
bright yellow.
Yeah, more bright. Am I looking like a motichoor?
Okay, pataka, looking like pataka. I really like this color a lot.
I think again I like the embroidery on this one a lot, but I think it's a little too baggy. Like, what is this? It's a little too much. I think I should go for like one size smaller if they have it. But if they don't, then ye kurta Mumbai nahi aa sakta.
To aap ye baat Tamiz se bhi bol sakte.
Wow. Okay.
It's a little. It's giving papa.
No, I like it. Like, it's not your fault that your papa is so fashionable.
I'm super bad at bargaining, so I did rope in a friend to come with me. Maybe this will help me stick with the budget. The budget really scares me.
I think I'm more comfortable wearing this because it's not very bright.
What do you think?
Interesting.
So as a rule, I never buy the first thing that I see at like the first shop because there's usually something better. But we've walked so much and my heart's just set on that one, you know what I mean? I think I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna get it. Okay, let's go.
All right, I just came back. It was a really fun day shopping with Aniket. I have never shopped with Aniket. वैसे उसने कुछ खरीदा नहीं.
Honestly, I did not find something that I was looking for. I think they were nice, but the ones which had a good fit did not have good design, and the ones which had a good design did not have a great fit. So I'm going to order a kurta online from a brand that I know, so I know that it will fit me well.
Now that I have the kurta, it's time for me to check out the jacket that I want for this look. It's going to be a little bit of an Indo-Western appeal, alright?
Quite expensive. ये तो 3,000-2,000 ये तो पूरा बजट जा रहा है इसमें. आई एम नॉट अगेंस्ट लाइक अ रियली नाइस ब्लेजर विद अ कुर्ता, बट द थिंग इज दैट इट हैज टू आल्सो लुक अ लिटिल फेस्टिव, अ लिटिल डिफरेंट, यू नो. इट शुडंट लुक बोरिंग. लाइक समथिंग लाइक दिस इज स्टिल नाइस बिकॉज इट्स लाइक फ्लोरल, बट लुक एट द प्राइस, 2,000.
आई जस्ट फिल्टर्ड दिस with yellow and orange, and my whole feed is looking like I'm getting ready for somebody's haldi function or something.
Oh my god, this is so good. I would love this. Can't. Mat karo.
Okay, I've just been looking at so many yellow kurtas. As always, I have asked the public for their opinion about my clothes in this video out of these three kurtas, and then I will do whatever the hell I want anyway, but it's nice to ask.
Why is men's section so boring? Okay, since I'm not getting what I want in the men's section, I have to go back to
some women's blazers, which are obviously lighter sometimes. Like this one is only coming for 600 rupees, which is quite nice. This one is such a great one, but this is not my color, but they have a color option. Okay. Yes. Okay. I don't want to waste time thinking anymore. Just gonna add this to cart.
The outfit itself, I bargained down from 1200 to 900. Don't say this to me now. Best idea. I need my phone to pay.
One thing that I've decided right now, I just saw the prices of the sandals. They are quite expensive. Like 500 ke niche to kuch aa hi nahi raha hai. I'm gonna concentrate on a really nice neck piece.
Okay, I have come to Mojri land now, and everything is expensive here. Yeah, this is good. This looks like the silver work which is on the motichoor laddoo.
Oh my god, I'm so scared how this is gonna turn out. I don't know, it's a big decision to take. This is too expensive. 500 rupees ka kyun kharidu?
All right, my cart is locked and loaded, ready to go. It's come up to 3,070, 70 rupees above budget. Utna to chalta hai matlab.
You have to create this outfit under a budget of rupees 2,000.
70 rupees above budget. Utna to chalta hai matlab. So I have placed the order and everything, and everything is under budget. But I feel like I've made a mistake in ordering, because I feel like the budget was 3,000. But why am I feeling now that it was 2,000? It always makes me sus if something happens too smoothly. So I'm just going to check with Vishal. I just wanted to chat. Say hi after lunch, and also ask if you've done your shopping and what the budget was, like how much did you buy stuff for?
2,000 is not a lot. I just realized 2,000 is very, very less, and you will never get good quality clothes.
Okay. I mean, fair enough. It's not a lot either, but...
Why am I having a weird feeling that something is going on?
No, yeah, nothing is going wrong.
Nothing?
All right, I have everything. First of all, we have my kurta from the physical store we visited. Beautiful texture. Look at this texture. I think the great thing about this is that it also has a very casual vibe to it. It's like a really long shirt.
Okay, let's look at all the shopping together. So this is the outfit. Originally, this is XL, but luckily I got it altered, so now it will fit me. So the best part about this outfit, do you see this? This is a win for me. I'm gonna be so comfortable in like this plus pants.
So my clothes are finally here, and this looks so pretty. I really like the mirror work on this. It's so shiny. The stole that came with it, matlab, I ordered it separately. Next, we have the most important element of this look. Oh my god. I hope this becomes my mirchi bomb. Oh my god, it looks so good! I can like wear it like this also.
So luckily, I got this look. I don't know, it's cute. It looks very blue on camera. And to go with it, I'm gonna... Huh? Huh? Look at that. Look at these.
These shoes are so nice. The embroidery looks so cute and very shiny. It's going to be a very, very blingy Diwali.
I think this look makes me feel very nice. I did not think yellow would go so well with silver. That's not a color combination I would go for. It's turned out exactly the way I wanted it, with a main yellow theme with some silver work, because that's how motichoor laddoos are. So shook. It is exactly the way I had imagined it. The blazer, it is so beautiful to look at. Definitely not the best quality. It's fine. I love it. I am finally feeling like it's Diwali.
I feel like I did a good job. Honestly, I'm not always super comfortable in ethnic wear. And I love the little accents, like the shoes and the bangles and the dupatta. This outfit is actually really comfortable. I'll definitely wear them a lot.
Let us know in the comments below what you are wearing for this Diwali. And subscribe to BuzzFeed India.
Na aasani se kahan denge ye log? Pata hai, sab pata hai.
But I am really shy. So I'm actually going up.
Oh, it's a helicopter.